can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. We can dance.
Bunch of day trades, let's look. Look at this, bunch of day trades. On the 17th, 16th, 13th, look at all these day trades I get to do now.
So I've noticed that my mood has changed for the better since I started only holding two stocks overnight. A little OPTT, little ENSV. I really, really like ENSV. It's my secret. I've only got 150 shares for now. But this thing's going over $1.20.
So, let this load here. Wasting my freaking data. Alright.
Excuse me, Playboy. Alright, check this out.
Alright. So this one popped here, CNET.
Mac went down.
MACD all the way back down, starting to curl back up. It popped all the way up to 423, came back down, and has been consolidating around here in the 340s. Starting to curl back up. What's going to happen? Okay, so look here. I had to go personal train from 8 to 9 a.m. I knew it was going to pop during that time.
Mac went down.
So the MACD curled up, right? But look, it was kind of a fake curl up. It curled up, but not too strongly. But it still went from about 340s all the way up to 381. Now it's back down here.
Excuse me, Playboy. All right,
all
check
right,
this out.
Bank of America. One of my new favorite tickers. Trying to catch this MACD curl up right here at the bottom. I got in at 299. So far, so good. Keep an eye on that RSI. You don't want it to get too high. But that MACD has a lot of room to move up. And so does the stock.
This is that I'm trading stocks like this now. Synth, very strong, stable stock, right?
Oh yeah, that's right.
What did it do early? Crashed. I bought it right at, right here actually. 2560. And I sold it.
Excuse me, Playboy. Check this out.
Right there. Came back down a little. If I would have held it all day, it would have paid off. But in and out, baby. So this was my favorite trade of the day, BRKS. Very strong company, like I said. Now I'm not messing with these stupid penny stocks as much anymore. Look at the MACD right there. That's what I'm looking for. It crossed for the bullish.
Check this out.
I bought it right at 2820, 2819, I think. Sold it right up here. 2840. Why? Because that MACD was getting a little too high and I was getting scared, and then it curls back down. And that's what happens. Comes back down. This one, trading stocks like this. This one was beat up all day, but it's a strong company, strong stock. I wanted to buy it right here. I was eyeing it. I was in a couple stocks at the moment, so I just let it go. If I would have did what I wanted to do there, I probably would have sold it right around here, 350. I'm still looking at some of the penny stocks, but that's the point of this. I'm trading a whole new world of stocks now. Strong, solid companies that I find on FinViz. Let me show you how I screen for stocks on FinViz. I beg your pardon. Nigga, I was grinding trying to take off niggas. He was forcing me fucking hoes when you was pretty white, nigga. This alien is crazy, nigga. This seafood's your MACD. Fuck with Italian gourmet pasta, chicken, tortellini.